There are many myofilaments in each sarcomere. The heads of the myosin, known as cross bridges, attach to a binding site and pull on the actin, causing them to slide inwards, causing an overlap in the center of the sarcomere. This is known as the contraction phase or power stroke. The myosin cross bridges then detach from the actin in the recovery stroke. At this point, the myosin is free to attach to the next binding site and repeat the process.